Beauty has always had its day in Atlantic City, South Carolina's Marian Ann McKnight was crowned Miss America and congratulated by her predecessor. Fairest of the world met in Long Beach, California to determine the supreme accolade. Carol Morris of Iowa was named Miss Universe. In a turbulent year, beauty still reigned universally admired.